get, or if that was a deliberate choice to play off of how people often grocery shop on weekends, is unknown to me. And to lead such an effort, they grabbed TV chef Pat Neal. Pat had been long associated with the brand, having been the Family Dollar's national food ambassador for several years, which is a job a person can have, apparently. Pat also serves as the